In this video, we have given that x cube plus x square is equal to 36. Then x is equal to what? So, first method, we have x cube plus x square is equal to 36, and it is x cube plus x square minus 36 is equal to 0. And now at x is equal to 3, it is 3 cube plus 3 square minus 36, that is equal to 27 plus 9 minus 36, and it is 36 minus 36, that is equal to 0. So x is equal to 3 will be a solution. Hence, x minus 3 will be a factor . So it is x cube and plus x square is minus 3 x square plus 4 x square, and if we subtract 12x and add 12x and minus 36, it is equal to 0, then x cube minus 3 x square, it is x square times x minus 3 plus 4 x square minus 12x, it is 4x times x minus 3 plus 12x minus 36, it is 12 times x minus 3, that is equal to 0, and we can take x minus 3 common, and it is x square plus 4x plus 12 is equal to 0. So either x minus 3 will be 0, either x minus 3 will be equal to 0, so x will be equal to 3. Or x square plus 4x plus 12 will be equal to 0. X square plus 4x plus 12, it will be equal to 0. And for ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, x is equal to minus b plus minus a square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. And here a is 1, b is 4, and c is 12. So x will be equal to minus 4 plus minus a square root of 4 square minus 4 times 1 times 12 by 2 times 1, and x is equal to minus 4 plus minus a square root of 16 minus 48 by 2 and x is equal to minus 4 plus minus a square root and 16 minus 48 is minus 32 by 2. And if we divide by 2, then x will be equal to minus 2 plus minus a square root of minus 8. And x is equal to minus 2 plus minus and a square root of minus 8. It is iota times a square root of 8. So x, it is equal to 3 minus 2 plus iota times a square root of 8 and minus 2 minus iota times a square root of 8. And the second method, we have x cube plus x square is equal to 36, and 36, it is equal to 9 times 4, and it is 9 times 4 is 3 plus 1, and 9 is 3 square times 3 plus 1, and it is 3 square times 3 plus 3 square times 1, and it is 3 cube plus 3 square. So x cube plus x square, it is equal to 36 is 3 cube plus 3 square, and it is x cube minus 3 cube plus x square minus 3 square is equal to 0. And a cube minus b cube, it is equal to a minus b times a square plus ab plus b square. And a square minus b square, it is equal to a minus b times a plus b. So x cube minus 3 cube, it will be x minus 3 times x square plus 3x plus 3 square is 9 plus x square minus 3 square, it will be x minus 3 times x plus 3, that is equal to 0. And we can take x minus 3 common and it is x square plus 3x plus 9 plus x plus 3 that is equal to 0 and it is x minus 3 times x square and 3x plus x will be 4x and 9 plus 3 will be 12 that is equal to 0. So either x minus 3 can be equal to 0. So x will be equal to 3 or x square plus 4x plus 12 it can be equal to 0. So x will be equal to minus 4 plus minus a square root of 4 square minus 4 times a is 1, c is 12 by 2 times a is 1 and x is equal to minus 4 plus minus a square root of 16 minus 48 by 2 and x is equal to minus 4 plus minus a square root of minus 32 by 2 and if we divide by 2 then x will be equal to minus 2 plus minus a square root of minus 8 and x is equal to minus 2 plus minus a square root of minus 8 it will be iota times a square root of 8 so x it is equal to 3 minus 2 plus iota times a square root of 8 and minus 2 minus iota times a square root of 8.